Hi friends, this is Sai Sneha Kulgurthi from Yarns Medical Academy. Now I would like to discuss about the chapter genetics, in which mainly properties based on dihybrid cross. Before we enter into the topic genetics, firstly we want to know who was father of genetics. Father of genetics is Gregor John Mendel and father of modern genetics is T.H. Morgan. Mendel conducted several hybridization experiments on garden pea plants for 7 years. And he proposed law of inheritance in living organisms. For this, he selected 7 contrasting characters. In dihybrid cross, we gonna consider 2 contrasting characters such as shape of the seed and color, shape of the seed and color of the seed. Shape of the seed, round wrinkle, and color of the seed, yellow green. When we split this, we get monohybrid cross, round and wrinkle. When we consider these two parental characters, parents undergo reduction division and forms capital R, small r gametes. These gametes cross and forms capital R, small r F1 progeny. F1 undergoes self-pollination and forms 4 combinations capital R, small r, capital R, capital R, capital R, small r, capital R, small r, capital R, capital R, capital R, small r, capital R, small r, small r, small r. Here we get 4 combinations. Here round is executed by 3, so 3/4, and wrinkle is executed by 1/4. And when we consider yellow and green, capital Y and small y, we get same combination such as 3/4 yellow and 1/4 green. When we mix these combinations and write there, we get round yellow. Round means 3/4. Round 3/4 and yellow 3/4. So 3/4, 3/4, 9/16 and round green 3/4 and 1/4, 3/16 and wrinkle yellow. Wrinkle 1/4 and yellow 3/4. So 3/16 and wrinkle green 1/4 and 1/4. 1/16. We get these combinations 9/16, 3/16, 3/16, 1/16. These are phenotypic ratios 9:3:3:1. These are the phenotypic ratios. When we combine these, we get dihybrid cross such as dihybrid cross capital R, capital R, capital Y, capital Y. This is round yellow. Round yellow. This is wrinkled green. When we cross these, parents undergo reduction division and forms capital R, capital Y gamete and smaller, smaller gametes. These gametes cross and forms capital R, capital R, smaller, capital Y, small y. Means round yellow F1 progeny. These F1 progeny undergo self-pollination and forms 16 combinations in the F2 generation. 16 combinations in the F2 generations. Here we gonna represent this in the Punnett square box. In this Punnett square box, right side gametes are represented. To know the gametes, we had formula 2^n. N means number of heterozygous individuals. There capital R small r, capital Y small y, F1 progeny. In this N, heterozygous individuals are 2. So N is equal to 2. 2^2 is equal to 4. So we get 4 gametes. Here female gametes are 4 and male gametes are 4, and we get these 16 combinations. And next, when we write this, we get genotypic and phenotypic ratios. Here capital R, capital R. Genotypic means genetically exhibited and phenotypic means physically exhibited. Genotypic, genetically exhibited. So capital R, capital Y, capital Y, capital Y. There capital R, capital Y 1. Capital R smaller, capital Y small, capital Y 1 and 2. So 2. So these are combinations are written from this table. This is the genotypic ratio. And phenotypic ratio means physically exhibited. Round yellow 9. 4 plus 2 plus, so 9. And wrinkled yellow 3. Round green 3. Wrinkled green 1. Homozygous. Homozygous means a pair of similar alleles. Capital R, capital R, R, capital Y, capital Y, or small r, small r, or small y, small y. These are homozygous, and heterozygous means capital R small r or capital Y small y. These are heterozygous. So double homozygous means two characters, double homozygous, and heterozygous means capital R small r and homozygous. So these combinations are written like this. When we enter into the properties, parental phenotypes, properties of parental phenotypes. Parental phenotypes means round yellow and wrinkled green. When we consider round yellow and wrinkled green, phenotypes. So phenotype, parental phenotypes, round yellow, wrinkled green. So 9 plus 1, 10 by 16. Parental phenotypes. And parental genotypes, genetically exhibited characters, round yellow and wrinkled green, 1 plus 1, 2 by 16. And dominant parental phenotype, dominant parental phenotypes, round yellow, dominant parental phenotypes, so 9 by 16. And dominant parental genotype, round yellow, 1 by 16. And recessive parental genotype. Recessive parental genotype means wrinkled green, so 1 by 16. And next, double homozygous. Double homozygous means here double homozygous. So 4 by 16. And double heterozygous, 4 by 16. And single hetero or homozygous. Here, single hetero, single. So single hetero or homozygous are 8 by 16. And recombinants. Recombinants means other than parental characters are known as recombinants. So here recombinants are, these four are considered as recombinants. Round yellow, wrinkled green kaakunda inke characters aina. Ante wrinkled yellow, round green. Ilanti combinations ni manam recombinants antam. So recombinants anevi 6 by 16. And double homozygous recombinants are here 1 and 1, 2 by 16. And single heterozygous recombinants are 2, 2. So 4 by 16. And double heterozygous recombinants, there are no heterozygous recombinants, so 0. And round seeds means round, here round and round. So 9 plus 3, 12 by 16. And yellow seeds, yellow 3 and here 9. 9 plus 3, 12 by 16. And wrinkled seeds, 1 plus 3, 4 by 16. And green seeds, 1 plus 3, 4 by 16. These are probabilities. I hope you understand my topic. Guys, don't neglect this chapter, because there is scope to get 2 or 3 questions from this chapter. Last time we get two questions from this chapter. Please don't neglect this. So our Vyans Medical Academy wishes you a very best of luck for your NEET examination. Thank you.